Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RV, and I'm really excited this afternoon to be able to show you the Grand Design Reflection 2017 fifth wheel. This is a model 303 RLS. It's a rear living fifth wheel that weighs under 10,000 pounds. Really inventive features on it, really great floor plan, easy to pull. First and foremost, we want to start with the front cap. It is a full fiberglass wraparound front cap, so it just makes it more aerodynamic, more easy to pull. But I do want you to just look at that pass-through storage. So a ton of storage to be able to keep all your things. Also, battery disconnect switches in there. That makes it very convenient when you store it, so you don't run down your batteries. Now, when you go camping, you're going to spend most of your time on the outside, and Grand Design Reflection understands that. So that's why they put two power awnings. So you have a power awning on the front part here, and then your slide out, your living room slide that comes out, you have another awning. So complete awnings over your total camp space, really great idea. Welcome inside the 2017 Reflection 303. Great layout, as I mentioned earlier. These opposing slides just give you a ton of space. We equipped this one with the optional table and chairs, so it gives you flexibility as far as seating goes. But I love the furniture. It's Thomas Paine collection. So over here in your slide out, you have two recliners. Now they are heated. They recline back. You could easily take a nap. You have a great view of the TV here and a place to put your drinks as well. Now when we go into the kitchen area, Grand Design's been doing a great job for years. Beautiful, very large island here. So a couple things that make it convenient for the user. Notice the way the faucet and the big farmhouse sink here. In the kitchen area here, residential microwave. Again, it's by Furrion. This is a convection oven, so you can bake in here. If you're not sure how to do that, just go to YouTube. There's tons of recipes and lots of good suggestions there. So before we go in the bedroom, this is our side aisle bathroom. So two entrances, one from the stairwell, one from the bedroom. One thing you'll notice that jumps out at you is how big this shower is. So a lot of storage space to be able to use for your clothes. And then you have your walk around bed here. We've just been able to hit a few of the highlights. It'd be my pleasure to be able to answer any questions you may have. My name's JJ Pollinger. You can call me directly at 281-371-7200. Also, if you'd like more information, make sure to check out our webpage, which is hwhrv.com. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, we're on Instagram. Any way that you want to communicate, we're there for you. It's been my pleasure to be able to help hundreds and hundreds of families get the right camper, the right RV, to be able to get out and enjoy quality times with their friends and family. And I'd love to do the same for you and your family. If I can help you in any way, don't hesitate to give me a shout. I hope to meet you in person. Until then, happy camping. When you go, 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 RVing!